I left San Francisco at 5 in the morning. By the time I got to Glendale, I just turned off. I found this place. I mean, I didn't know where I was going. I completely lucked out. It was early. I was the only person in there. But it's almost worth moving here to have a place like this. Then I drove the rest of the way down to Carlsbad.